Hi guys, and welcome to another video. Yesterday I started watching the songs for this year because I could not handle the stress anymore and I was trying to be spoiler free. I was pretty much living a real life Bird Box situation here. It did not work out. So I already know that for Moldova, Zdob, Zdub is going to be representing the country. But I also know there are some brothers there and I don't know who the brothers are. And I do know that the name of the song is Trenuletul, which means the little train. I don't know really what's gonna happen in this song, but I mean, it's Zdob, Zdub. Can you really predict what's going to happen? Please remember, this is just my first reactions. I have not listened to the song nor watched the video. So the first reactions are pretty much just for fun. Don't take them too seriously. But please rank this song, rate this song from 1 to 5, because after I've done all the first reactions, I will be going through all of them once more where I will be rating them. And you could be the juries. So in the comments down below, rate this song from 1 to 5, however much you like it. Also, if you have any other suggestions, I'm not sure, did Moldova have a national final? They usually do, but I did not hear anything of one this year. As you know, I don't know anything. If there was a national final, please let me know if you have another favorite or if you would like me to react to any other songs from any other national finals. Songs that have not been picked yet that might be your favorite or songs that might win but you don't like, let me know. So, I've uploaded a song. It is Trenuletul, Zdob, Zdub and Frații Advahov, which means the Advahov brothers. I saw the video is 5 minutes and a half. Like, obviously this cannot be the full song. I wonder if it's like a very long video where they're gonna tell a story and the song is somewhere in there. Or if it is a full song of 5 minutes and a half and they're gonna chop it in half. I mean, it does look very Moldavian, first of all, and then it also looks very Zdob, Zdub. This guy's gonna miss his train. Don't worry, you're in Moldova. Probably they have delays like in Romania. They are late like 2.5 hours. Okay, so it is a story. It's gonna be a whole story, this music video. Do you guys know what's happening here? I can translate you if you want me to. Okay. It's almost kind of what I expected. Roman Burlaca made the video. He's a pretty famous director for music videos. Okay. Okay. I see what they're trying to do. I think it's gonna be funny for Romanians and Moldavians. I'm not sure how funny it's gonna be for the rest of the world. They have a little bit of country in there. Not gonna lie, if I'm gonna have a little bit of wine, I will totally be dancing on this. It's the same level of like absurd. They always do that. But it is a little bit more Lautar style than it is rock. I was expecting this to be a bit more rockish. He does say folklore rock and roll, so I wonder where is the rock and roll part. Not gonna lie, I would dance on this. 100% to dance this song. And they're gonna do something stupidly crazy on stage, let's be honest. Uh-oh. They did not ask permission for that. I feel like this is an inside joke. Oh, okay. I definitely that was an inside joke. I I'm just very curious how people that are not into this, as Romanians and Moldavians are, how they are gonna be reacting to this. Subjectively, I like it. Objectively, I don't think it will be a hit in Eurovision. I like this rhythm though. I feel like I'm at a wedding after everyone is drunk. And you have the crazy drunk uncle starting to get naked. And all the friends of the bride and groom are trying to kick him out. I'm guessing that was the song, and from now it's gonna be the rest of the story. How long do we still have left? Oh, it's almost done. He forgot his carpet in the train. This part. Loving it. Living for it. I don't really like the lyrics at all, pretty much. But when that instrumental comes in, like, it just grabs me. Is this my new Horad in Moldova? Totally not. Horad in Moldova forever, number one for me. It is funny. It is interesting. I would like to see how they're gonna do the staging in Eurovision. As I said, as an inside joke, it's a pretty cool song. If you take everything out of that context, I just imagine someone from Estonia watching this, not knowing any of those things that are happening in that train. I don't think they're gonna understand too much off of it. What do you guys think? Did you like it? I'm actually very curious how much you got from everything that happened here. Don't forget to rate it 1 to 5. And also in the comments down below, please let me know if you want me to react to something else, another song from another national final, or a song that has been picked already and I've missed it. And if you cannot wait to watch another video with me, or my friends. I know that mostly you're watching my friends, not me, but whatever, I'm gonna accept that. Here you have a bunch of videos with Eurovision virgins that have never watched Eurovision, and I just introduced them to it, see what they think about it. So I'm gonna upload my next video. Stay safe. Bye, guys.